Really? You're gonna make this app for people who have autism and you're gonna call it Hiki? It looks like Hickey. When you look at the fucking word, it looks like Hickey. You know how pointless this app is? No one wants to talk. Seriously. It's stereotypical autism bullshit where none of the fucking people want to talk. It's fucking bullshit. App is a waste of time. I don't recommend it. If you are on the spectrum and you are looking for a relationship, don't use this app. Matter of fact, don't use any app.